is kind the finisher.
Wow.
And patois. Mm. Kekewejia.
Mm-hmm.
And we have here my homie Room Ruchi, you know.
Wow.
We're all circled around St. Peter's Field in Ishobo,
wow,
trying to prove as you can see that all the Tiboribo approaching. You can imagine the Tiboribo is rapidly doing
themselves.
We are all here to embrace this noble event, you know, to have fun, to, you know, elevate ourselves, you know, our emotions, you know. It's good having you, brothers and sisters. You know, I'd like you to join us in this section or the next segment of this interview. Please, I do have something to say to the audience.
Yeah, we came for sightseeing. As you can see, a lot of things is happening here.
You know, we're really catching fun. Don't mind my sister. I've always asked her to take off this nose mask. She has very beautiful smile. Don't have a very captive, no? Very fine one. And here we are. We have Mr. Ruchi in the house. Hi, Ruchi. Say hi to the fans.
Hello, people. My name is Ruchi's Radiance, and we are here gracing the masquerade dance here in Ishobo.
Yeah.
Ishobo is one of the ancient towns after the ancient city of Benin. Then you talk about Ishobo.
Yeah.
You know, they have lots of masquerade, a lot of culture, and then the Ikwerre culture here is representing. It's a culture that is, you know, to reckon with and very unique, you know, and all of that. And I'm sure you guys will love it.
Yeah, cheers.
So, yeah.
Let's keep it up and do it.
I am so happy to be with my loved ones as it stands. It's as if they should continually rewind what is happening today. As it stands, I don't want it to finish, I don't want it to end.
Yeah.
Because I'm really enjoying myself. I'm catching fun with my loved ones, my cousins. Wow.
Cheers, baby. Let's keep it one love, you know. Yes, sir.